With many states and counties looking to trim prison costs, Nashville-based Corrections Corporation of America has offered to buy the expensive facilities, but only if contracting governments promise to maintain a 90% occupancy rate for at least 20 years. Critics insist that the $250 million proposal would require governments to impose harsher sentences in order to maintain prison occupancy rates.